So I saw this aircraft on YouTube and just had to buy it. The current owner sent me this video, that was all it took. Be sure to watch my channel to see more of this aircraft in action.